I was thinking this morning about the immortal words of Austin Mahone, quote, what about love? What about our promises? The teen pop star promised his fans a major tour this fall, but that is all now on hold. Do you like my dramatic reading of Austin Mahone?
I love it, Dan. Yeah. I think he also tweeted that, too. Austin Mahone Instagramming this picture of himself in the hospital. This is a serious story. So what is going on here? ABC's Rena Ninen is here with the details, and he seems to be very sick.
It really is actually pretty serious, it sounds. The panic really began when Mahone wasn't feeling well for a few days. He's hospitalized, and the illness couldn't come at a worse time for the singer, who was expected to be on tour this weekend.
What about love?
It was this song, getting more than 48 million hits on YouTube, that helped launch Austin Mahone to stardom. Not unlike Justin Bieber's viral video-fueled rise to fame. The tween heartthrob toured with Taylor Swift this summer and is in living rooms across America in this McDonald's commercial.
I could biscuit. I mean, fix it.
This morning, a health scare has his more than 4 million plus Twitter follower fans called Mahomies, saying get well soon to the Say Something singer. On Thursday, Mahone announced that a mysterious illness had forced him to cancel his upcoming MTV Artist to Watch concert tour.
We're hearing more and more about singers, professionals who use their voice to an extreme level, an extreme degree.
The singer Instagramming this photo with the message, I've never felt so bad. This morning, Mahone is recovering in a hospital after his representatives say he had a 104-degree fever, blood clots in the throat, and severe dehydration.
In general, someone requiring hospitalization for a high fever, dehydration, severe throat inflammation with a blood clot or hematoma on the vocal cords or in the throat is probably in a fair amount of pain.
Mahone wowed his fans with this pre-show VMA performance in August and knows how quickly he's rocketed to music stardom.
Last summer, I think I was like chilling in my room, and now I'm at the VMAs. This is insane.
Now he's singing a tune of disappointment. His mom, Michelle, tweeting from his account, we feel very bad, but we have no choice but to postpone the tour for now. Thank you for your prayers. Hashtag pray for Austin.
Some of the concerts for his tour were rescheduled for a few weeks down the road, but even those have now been canceled. But is there any hope that maybe either of you two will step in? Possibility of singing a tune or two?
I would deeply disappoint Mahomies.
Yeah, sure. Mahomies everywhere. So please get well soon. Thanks, Rena.
You bet.